Home. But it couldn't be my home, could it? Who would live like this? My first thought, torture. But saner heads prevailed. What was this drug? I couldn't stay messy on it. I hadn't had a cigarette in 6 hours, hadn't eaten. So, abstemious and tidy? What was this? A drug for people who wanted to be more anal retentive? I wasn't high, wasn't wired, just clear. I knew what I needed to do and how to do it.